The mystery surrounding the incarnation of Christ, God in the flesh, isn't so much how he came, it's really about why he would choose to come at all. You see, we have never expected a wonderful counselor. We weren't looking for a mighty God. We couldn't imagine an everlasting Father. And the last thing on our mind was a Prince of Peace. Just take a look at what is happening in our society.
Yes, how was school today? Okay, so you have done your work already.
Hello, I'm home. Hello, I say I'm home.
You are drunk again.
No, I'm not. I'm hungry. So what's for dinner?
You are always drunk. You don't care for your family. We had hardly any food on the table. Look at us. We go around in rags. I shouldn't have married you. I should have listened to my parents. They warned me about you. They said you are good for nothing.
Shut up, woman!
I will not shut up. I have been up to here with you. I hate you. I want to divorce you tomorrow.
I say shut up!
Hey, don't you dare touch my mother!
And you shut up too, you useless, good for nothing, just like your mother!
There.
I'm actually waiting for a friend.
Oh, you're waiting for a friend. You know, it's getting dark, and this is no place, you know, for a young girl like you to wait. Are you sure you're waiting for a friend?
I'm not waiting for a friend. I just don't know what to do. I can't keep this baby, you know.
Oh dear. Do your parents know anything about all this?
My parents? All they know is to just make good money and socializing with the right people and all this while they've never really bothered about me. And when this guy in college came and came to shower attention upon me, I thought someone who could really love me. And when I became pregnant, he just dropped me like a hot potato, claiming that the baby is not his.
But you just cannot abandon your baby.
Then what can I do with my parents' father? They will kill me.
Please don't cry. Don't cry. Please.
Can you just hold the baby while I wipe my face, please?
Okay. He's very cute. Hey, where are you going? Hey, you come back!